Sora.
Yeah, let's just fucking go.
I left last stream office. Sora. I just needed some time to train.
I almost dropped it, so no big deal. Top of this fucking building. This side. Maybe. Yep, there we go. That should launch me up. Yep, definitely have to hear the thread chest. Treasure chest. Oh, there we go. I was like, what button does it? Yeah, as many of these things before I have to switch. The treasure chest. On. 4-3. Got it. Dream candy. Okay. So I'm not worried about the drop decelerator. I definitely want this. This. That. Or do I want to... drop the attack by one. Auto life. Fast track through here. So I'm just looking for the boss fight at this point. Take lift, no, no. Just see something's gonna happen here, because there's a save point. So by Lord out. Waste my time. Probably not. The way that's work. Oh yes, this stupid fuck nuts.
Is that Sora?
He is a Sora. He is doing the nap time. Show up, good sir, Ansem. Or no, it's the whatchamacallit. Cloak guy first. Yes, of course. It's the bug eyes.
Are you what's trapping him in that nightmare?
Usually.
As if you are. I'm what nightmares fear.
I remember how to dodge all these fucking stupid ass attacks. Much better. Yes, you heard me. Fucker. So close. hopefully everything is still working quite well. It seems so. Something. Come on now.
Don't chase the dreams.
Sora. Nowhere. Don't go into
just
the light.
This, you'll never be able to wake up from.
Go ahead. Do the thing. Show us. The dark man.
Why won't he open his eyes? Is he still in the nightmare?
Of course he is.
Answer.
Sora is no longer in doubt. No matter how many nightmares you consume, you cannot wake up.
Eating nightmares now? What?
Into the chasm of dreams.
What?
Dreams hold our memories. Sleep holds our dreams. And darkness, it holds our sleep.
It's just a vicious cycle.
Belongs to the darkness now.
Sora would never give in to the darkness.
But you feel it, don't you? This world, the nightmare, the abyss. Why haven't you returned to the reality whence you came?
No. This is a
dream!
Dream, a dream. A twofold nightmare. This whole journey, you have been inside Sora's dreams. And now darkness within darkness awaits you.
Darkness within darkness within tinfoil.
No! I can't get loose!
Damn quicksand!
At the start of your test, when you struck out from that tiny island, you saw me. Dressed in a robe. Immediately you knew something was wrong.
So you chased
without
me.
Without even knowing it, you dove into Sora's dream. And you became exactly what that sigil on your back represents. A dream eater to protect Sora from nightmares.
Huh. Me? I'm a dream eater?
You are now.
Correct. But you failed to protect him. After all your efforts to command the darkness and protect those you cherish, it is a shame you lost that power away in the end.
You forgot to eat the other dreams.
Except, it's not over.
It's never over, until the Bat Lady saves.
I still save Sora.
So you understand what to do.
Sometimes.
Set the darkness in you free, and you can rescue your friend.
Anson. Or Xehanort.
Sora does not need saving.
You used to be a keyblade wielder. The darkness stole your heart. And the keyblade with it.
Correct.
Don't you see? That's half the reason I'm even on this journey. After allowing darkness into my heart. Am I still fit to wield the Keyblade? Even
it's
after
possible.
Locking you away. Here you are, haunting me again.
You're like a cockroach. No matter how many times I step on you, you'll come back.
There's no point in trying to hold the darkness back.
At last, you see clearly.
Now, the rain has gone.
When I look at you, there's this memory that flashes back. A secret I said I'd keep when I was little. The main reason I kept dreaming about seeing the outside world was because of him. My journey begins here. And now, I'm going back to the real world. And then to Sora's side.
That is your answer.
It was more of a statement.
I know the way.
He knows the way. Never scanned the knuckles when we need him.
Return it to light.
You can try.
I shall try. Very much so. This one was easy. No, no, at least this one. That's an ass, I think. Yes. This stupid fucking thing. Mega Flare. And that's what happens when I don't level myself properly, is everything causes so much problems, and then if I do level myself, well, I guess properly for my standards anyways, then this happens. Go on, Ansem. We know you got another form, right? Don't you always? Show us. Show us what you do, man.
Strength to protect what matters.
We can do it. Don't worry. That never was. I hear the stairs. Hello, stairs.
The brush was downstairs.
I thought you were the brush. Yeah, yeah.
It's fine.
Okay.
It's my friend.
And you too. That was so much easier than the trouble it gave me last time.
Your string is too dark.
I know. I gotta get lights.
You have lights. Put them up.
I know. That's what I said. I have to get lights.
We're gonna watch the Five Nights at Freddy's movie.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I didn't do it.
That's okay.
Now I'm working on my board because everybody else dropped him. So it's fine.
It happens.
That's the one more?
Yeah. Okay. Let's see here.
Yeah.
The other one bites the dust?
Yep.
Well, here we go.
Come on, wait up. Who are you?
I am a person. I am you. Well, technically, I am.
Roxas?
Not quite.
How can you be here? Am I dreaming?
Yes.
Come on, say something.
This could have been the other way around. Huh?
Yeah.
But it really has to be you.
What do you mean?
There are so many hearts that are connected to yours. You're me. So you can feel what I felt.
Stop making me sad, man.
Roxas, you're you. We're not the same. I wanted to tell you that. That you deserve as much as I do to be your own person.
It's like, I don't know. So I don't know how to do that.
That's why it has to be you.
You're holding my hands, man. Stop giving me the dreams and the memories. Brain overload. Don't understand what's going on. Collapse to the ground. Gah! My brain can't take it.
Gone. Not again.
God damn it!
Did they cause all this pain? What do you want me to see?
Everything. Destroy them, I mean. Sorry, that was the evil side coming to foot again.
I was like, where did that box go? I know I see one. Not like I need the boxes, but... this place is so weird. Oh, look at me slide! So close.